it's the only place I'm allowed to drive in this age. I'm actually 16 now, so I can probably drive somewhere else, but it's in the beginning of the year I had to drive here because of the age, in 15 years, because they have a special rule here, I can start at 14. So it helps a lot to start a career here, and it's I could probably drive somewhere else, but I want to stay here because it's I love the roads and I love the organization of everything. So it's, and they help me a lot, so it's very nice. It's very, very cool and fast, I love it, and it's dream roads to drive on, so it's a really good fun.
Well, he's second in the Latvian Championship. He can get actually second in the Latvian Championship this weekend. He's third overall in the European Championship classification, behind Huttunen, who won the R5 in Finland, and Sesk, and he's in front of Chris Ingram. So, yeah, now for me, that is 27 R2 cars in the championship. So, of course, I'm very impressed, you know, but he loves it. He loves rally and just keep on going, you know. But at least as long as he's taking stage by stage and don't think about the results, even if it's very good now, it's more important to finish and get so many kilometers as you can, you know.
He's not going to listen now. Just tell us how difficult it is to have a three-time FIA champion as a dad when you want to drive your own rallycross and rally career.
it's good help, of course, with the experience you have, but still it's like, okay, you have to, okay, it's very stressed and they're very, like, it's very, not maybe emotional, but very passionate. Yeah. And he helps me a lot. It's maybe too much sometimes, but I calm him down and then we
calm him down.
Yeah, but it gets good in the end.